All right, we're from Lynx, and you're watching the Orlando Information Loop.
This is Bike to Work Day in the city of Orlando. We had about 80 participants bike in from College Park to City Hall, and we're promoting active lifestyles and alternative means of transportation.
Riding to work is not so much about saving the gas, it's also just a much more relaxing way to come into work off the stress.
Work stays at work, home stays at home. Nice bike ride in between.